Welcome back to Woodville News.
We're your hosts, Trinity Hughes,
Michaela Jones,
and Anna Robinson.
Happy National Puppy Day and Happy National Goof Off Day.
For today's lunch is chicken Alfredo, breadsticks, green peas and carrots, green peas, glazed carrots, cookie, fruit, and milk of choice. Now on to today's weather.
Thank you, Anna. Now for today's weather.
Today is Friday. The current temperature is 37 degrees. The high for today is 64 and the low is 35. The sunset is going to be at 6:57 p.m. The moon phase is going to be a waning gibbous, and today it's going to be sunny. Now, Tara.
Saturday, the high and low of 67 and 47. Sunrise at 6:44 a.m. and sunset at 6:58 p.m. The moon phase is waning gibbous. Someday, the high and low of 71 and 55, sunrise at 6:42 a.m., and the sunset at 6:59 p.m. The moon phase is going to be waxing gibbous. Now back to the news.
Thank you, Tara. April 23rd is the end of progress report period. Now on to Senior Spotlight.
Thank you. Today we have Trevor, and he is our senior for today, and we're going to ask him a series of questions. Tara, would you like to ask him the first question?
Sure. How does it feel being the senior spotlight?
I didn't know that was even a thing, honestly, but I mean, honored, I guess.
Why do you feel honored?
That is something new, you know, we ask questions, nice people, you know.
What are your plans after graduating?
Probably going to JSU college, working, that's about it.
What are you going to miss about this school?
The teachers, mostly. They were very kind to me through my high school years. And the students, honestly, everyone's really nice.
What is your favorite thing about the school?
Probably just the teachers. I've been to a lot of schools. Teachers are usually, you know, a drag or something, but teachers here are really nice.
Well, thank you for letting us interview you, and now on to Teacher of the Week.
Thank you, Jalen. Now for Teacher of the Week. This week we have Miss Fowler. Tara, would you answer the first? We'll ask the first question.
Sure. Miss Fowler, how does it feel being the Teacher of the Week?
That's a real honor.
How long have you been teaching at Woodville?
At Woodville, this is my second year.
What made you want to be a teacher?
I really like the idea of having the possibility to influence our younger generation.
What made you want to become a cheerleading coach?
A cheerleading coach? It's a passion of mine, and it's really something I enjoy, is helping empower the school.
What is your favorite memory?
My favorite memory at Woodville, when we won Pep Rally of the Week. That was awesome. You guys really showed school spirit.
Now, back to the news.
Thank you, Cheyenne. Father David Green runs out of sick days, but still wants to see his child in the hospital. So he asks donations for sick days to see his child in chemotherapy. Now on to this day in history.
Thank you, Trinity. Now for this day in history. During 1790, Thomas Jefferson becomes the first U.S. Secretary of the State. Also, now back to the news.
Senior Beta comes back today. Now on to sports.
Thank you, Anna. Now for sports.
Softball has their county tournaments today and tomorrow at home starting at 3:30. Make sure you're there to support your Panthers.
Now back to the news.
Thank you, Jayla. All students who ride Mr. Holman's bus will be riding Miss Joy Fowler's bus this evening. Now on to Joke of the Day.
Thank you, Trinity. Now for Joke of the Day. Tara, would you like to go first?
Yeah, sure. What did the guy bee say to the girl bee?
I don't know.
You're beautiful.
Okay, I've got one. Where did Black Widow and Spider-Man first meet?
When?
On the web.
Do you have another one?
I don't.
Back to the news.
Thank you, Tara.
Thanks for watching. Till next time. Bye.
Thank you, Anna. Now for today's weather.
Today is Friday. We don't
have a current.
You have a cramp.
No.
What?
All right.
Just say you have a cramp.
No.
I said, wait.
Yeah,
I was like, can I come in? He said, shut the door. I said, can I come in? And I slammed the door. And I said, I don't even care what you say.
One day she had to stand in the corner of the closet.
Yeah, one day I had to stand in the freaking corner. Like, no, honey.
On site, on site.
Sorry, it was
we saw.
You're just like, I can't.